first move, the vault. Assassins get to climb next. Assassins get. That's how you get up the stairs easier. Now when you free run, you want to free run like those people from the Assassin's game. You know what I'm talking about with it. Like this. Say this is a high ledge. I'm going to shoot it to find it. Assassin's game. Assassin's game. Another thing you want to do when you're free running is to learn how to assassin's game. Let me show you. See that doorway? I'm gonna get into it. And let me show you how. Assassin's game. It's locked, but I'm gonna save lockpicking for the expert course. Wall jumping's up next. Assassin's game. Assassins get assassins get assassins get. And now when I get in a ninja's team, or ninja's creed, or whatever the heck it's called, they assassins get a lot, and they do like a leap of assassins get how to do this right now. So first thing you want to do is assassins get right there. I'm gonna climb that assassins get. I know. Assassin's game. Now, when you get to the top, you want to jump. And that concludes Assassin's game tutorial for beginners. But I'm going to save lockpicking for the expert course. The expert course for a course. Save lockpicking for the expert course. Save lockpicking for the expert course. Save lockpicking for the expert course. Save lockpicking.